In Roman Catholic and mainstream Protestant orthodoxy, Jesus Christ is supposed to be one person who has a divine nature in addition to having a complete human nature, which is a human type of body and a human type of soul, although the human nature doesn't constitute a human person because of the way it was mysteriously assumed by the divine nature. I encourage you to search the New Testament and see if it teaches that, or if it rather teaches that Jesus is God's human Messiah.